can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from.
I'm supposed to be having father's son time with Mr. Peabody.
Wouldn't you rather f*** me?
Okay.
To do this. I'm going to find a black neighborhood and see what happens if I yell the you-know-what word. They respected me for saying it.
Davey, how you doing?
Look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head.
My life. Don't need to look at boobs. Look at people for who they are. Fuck!
Bro, this guy's crazy.
Sorry, I'm white. I'm sorry, I'm male. Why am I a monster? Sorry. I'm...
Get over here.
So is it any wonder people are afraid of technology?
Technology!
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. And thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell. Fucking with me cause I'm
Dylan! You son of a bitch.
Nice.
Dylan!
It's not Leviosa, it's Leviosa.
Citizen, get past my wall!
Wagwan, man's Peppa Pig still. This is my young G, George. Wagwan fam, this is my mom. And this is my fat dad, bro. Look at him.
Moto likes you. I like the ring! I like the jacket!
Yeah.
After yesterday, you're probably sweating enough alcohol to make a reasonable quality ultra wine. And you've got the fear so bad you're watching this from your wardrobe. But worry not, our Jennifer has a special report from Newcastle that will make you feel like a teetotaling Boy Scout.
Here we are in one of the grimmest places I've ever been, the second filthiest city in England. It's full of dopes who do anything to be on the telly. Guess where we are?
We're in Newcastle, man, and it's not that bad.
So this place might be a dump, but they have the best football fans. So I'm here in the greatest club in the UK, Old Trafford. So tell me...
St James's Park.
Is that not Old Trafford?
No, it's St James's Park.
Where's Old Trafford?
Manchester.
Oh, they're the greatest football club.
No, that's a dump.
So there you have it. That's Newcastle by day. I don't know why I was so worried, because the people are really lovely. I'm actually really looking forward to seeing what it's like at night time.
Yeah, Newcastle's the best place to be. You have your fierce, pull any amounts, get lots of cock, get lots of funny. Yes, best place to be. Irish TV, you wicked.
What a dreamboat. Tell me about the Geordie lads. What are they like?
The Geordie lads are fucking banging.
Yes. Banging.
Well, it depends.
What's the difference between a Geordie boy and any other fella in the UK?
Geordies are the fucking pride of England.
Tits out.
Fuck off. Piss off.
You get your tits out, you ain't
no. No. Is that your fella? No. So listen, how'd you get all the girls?
Because they're all off the face. They're all mortal and all game as hell, so they're like, way aye, let's do it.
How do they normally chat you up? What's in the normally do? What's in the normally do? Beat that. What are the Geordie birds like?
Being kissed on the neck. More than like being kissed on the minge.
You know what you're saying, you know what you're doing. If you ask him the right things, then he can get any Geordie bird.
You're very confident for an ugly bloke. You must have a massive cock. What do you say? Do I need to know while I'm here?
Why Ivan?
Why Ivan? I know why I. What else is there?
So be f***ing funny.
Cheryl Cole.
I wish I was.
Image.
I'm not that beautiful.
So here I am in the middle of a proper Geordie twin sandwich. Yeah.
Yeah. These guys are twins as well.
No shit. So there you go. That's Newcastle. Another shithole ticked off.